Xerxes!
Sargon? I know why you've come to see me. The ground is shaking. Morning dew no longer stays on the cobwebs. The leaves no longer whisper the same melody. The guardians are waking up. Tishtar is all the way to the east. You can see it by going to the end of the raging sea. Wenan is visible from the upper citadel. The part that has been plunged into darkness for 30 years. If you reactivate the astrolabe, you should be able to access it. And Haftorang can be seen from the upper citadel too, but on the day side, at the summit. Lush gardens, but a bit dangerous. If you manage to pass through, you will see it.
You really know a lot for a little girl.
Yes. I've been around a bit.
If I go back in time, will you still remember me? How will it work?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do. I've met quite a few Sargons.
And you help them too?
Some. Not all. A few don't really deserve it. The powers of the Simorgh went to their heads. Something has changed. The ground shudders. The celestial guardians awaken.
This is my second chance to make things right.
Only the Simorgh can really understand time. Not all things can be undone.
I have to try.
Don't forget who you are. And no matter how much Mount Calf can change, you can still rely on your memory shards. Don't forget who and no matter.
Thank you.